dance like Zizi Jeanmaire. Your clothes are all made by Balmain. There's diamonds and pearls in your hair, yes they're on. You live in a fancy apartment off the Boulevard Saint Michel, where you keep your Rolling Stones record and a friend of Sacha Distel, yes you do. You go to the embassy parties where you talk in Russian and Greek, and the young men who move in your circle, they hang on every word you speak, yes they do. But where do you go to, my lovely, when you're alone in your bed? Won't you tell me the thoughts that surround you? I want to look inside your head, yes I do. I've seen all your qualifications that you got from the Sorbonne, and the painting you stole from Picasso. Your loveliness goes on and on, yes it does. When you go on your summer vacation, you go to Joie-les-Pins with your cappy designed topless swimsuit. You get an even suntan on your back and on your legs. When the snow falls, you're found in San Maris with the others of the jet set. You sip your Napoleon brandy, but you never catch your lips wet. No, you don't. So where do you go to, my lovely, when you're alone in your bed? Won't you tell me the thoughts that surround you? I want to look inside your head, yes I do. You're in between 20 and 30, a very desirable age. Your body is firm and inviting, but you live on a glittering stage, yes you do. Your name, it is heard in high places. You know the Aga Khan, he sent you a racehorse for Christmas. You keep it just for fun, for a laugh. When you get married, it will be to a millionaire. But they don't realize where you came from, and I wonder if they really care or give a damn. So where do you go to, my lovely, when you're alone in your bed? Won't you tell me the thoughts that surround you? I want to look inside your head, yes I do. I remember the back streets of Naples, two children begging in rags, both touched with a burning ambition to shake off their low-level tags, and they try, yes they do. So look into my face, Marie Claire, and remember just who you are. Then go and forget me forever. I know you still bear the scar deep inside. Oh yes you do. I know where you go to, my lovely, when you're alone in your bed.